32-year-old Shawn Allen Parks is charged with first and second degree murder after a man was stabbed to death in an Essex bar. Officers responded to Brewer's Landing Bar and Grill around 1:40 Sunday morning after multiple fights broke out. Parks was also injured and is now being held without bond. Katie Johnston for WJZ.com.